What's that sound? Oh, that's the sound.
Round one is one of the biggest handrails at San Badalona. We got a big, huge, long fatty dumping into the amphitheater, good for getting speed to come back up to the top. Pick your line, make sure you hang onto that handrail the whole time. You don't want to be landing on those stairs. Slows you down too much. Trois, dos, one! Judges were paying attention. All right, looks like you got four rails to play with. All those stairs are in play. Up or down, it's up to you. Have a good time. All right, here we go. Eric, you're in first place. Tell Joel to hook you up way more. Thank you for putting on a show, because that's time. Ow! That was a sick session. Is there another word for next round? Because I need one. Okay, round three, time to bring out the hammers. This is a double kick madness. I don't care if you hit that handrail or the ledge. Whatever you do, you still got a double kick. Ow! Yeah, let's get it started. I'd be calling like, man, you need it now. Ow! That's time. Oh, you're coming in hot. Let's see it. I don't care how much skaters say, skating ain't about winning. It still feels good.
Dude, I did not think you were going to put that one down, but you did. That was fresh.
Hey, it's Seb here. San Van's rep for producing rippers remains intact. Looks like the mag wants to shoot a product of the environment feature here. And I figure you're the skater to get the job done. Give me a call. Later.
How you doing? All right, dude. This shot has to be super clean. The editors of the mag... Yo, that pick was insane. Looked so good. San Van Alona represent, man. Dude, you keep shooting with Seb, you're gonna get the cover.
What's up, man? It's Mike. Deadline's coming up. Go get some footage, bro. Later.
Camera's on. We're rolling. Dude, proper.
Wow, your part's so good.
Yeah, that's a solid part, no doubt.
Seriously, dude. Easily the best part of the video. You're gonna hit the cover of all the mags.
You never know. Stranger things have happened.
Hey, it's Mike. Good news and bad news. Good news is that you're pro. Bad news? Thanks. I just got a pay cut.
All right, let's do this. Yo, that was seriously super dope. Are you psyched on that one? Good. That one was fresh. Are you ready? Here we go. And go. Yo, this is gonna be ill. Let's keep it. Hell yeah, son. Hey! All right, for this shot, I want to see you thread the needle through that hole in the wall. You think it? Dude, you killed it! Yo, we gotta replay this one. Yeah, he killed it in that one.
Hey, it's me, Seb. The mag definitely ain't sleeping on you. They called and said you're getting a new jack. I'm thinking you're way past a new jack, but whatever. It's coverage. It's an honor, you know. And I'm stoked to get the money, so let's get it done. Later.
All right, this is for a new jack. You gotta hit this up with something seriously banging.
You can do this.
That was a good one. That was so good. The mag is gonna flip when they see this one. Good job, man. We can go get some more coverage. But you know what I heard? Ryan go out skating outside the Plan B warehouse. Maybe we can go skate with him and get inside there. Okay, I'm rolling. vision. Yeah, that one's a keeper.
This sucks.
Here we go. Yeah, that one's hella tight. Go. My man is getting tech. Yo, you're gonna love this one. Check it.
Guys were by the store and said that PJ bought some mansion up in the hills. You should check it out. All right, later, man.
Whoa, hang on a second. Yo, that's PJ Ladd over there.
What's going down? Yeah, this is my crib. I bought it off a guy who made his money in video games. It's got some sick stuff to skate out back.
Hey, it's Seb. Man, the coverage just keeps on stacking up. Check this out. The Meg wants you for year's best. So come find me. We'll get something sick. All right, later.
Yo, we can go get some more coverage. Well, you know what I heard? Ryan Gallant skating outside the Plan B warehouse. Then we can go skate with him and get inside there.
Hey, dude, you've come a long way from hucking yourself down the stairs at the elementary school. Let's knock out this year's best and show him what you're made of.
Ooh, that looks like it hurt.
This is your chance to get something, man. That was one of the illest photos I've ever taken, and trust me, I've taken tons. Congrats, my friend.
I know we need to get coverage and all, but Mark Gonzalez is in town. Dude, he is a legend. We need to skate with him.
Welcome to Bobby D's party at the Matrix. Usually this place is a heat score, but not today, because...
All right, you signed up? Okay, round one. It's kind of a funky thing. I'd call it a fun box, but then again, I'm incoherent and stupid. don't know, just take a look. You can see, you got a lot of options there. I see some grinds, I see some air, see some gapped grinds. I'll have a good time and look out for people crossing because it's going to get hectic. Peace.
Lucky I'm small and I beat you.
Oh, everybody, let's give it up for these guys. They're giving it their all. I don't know, this pyramid's got a little something for everybody. You can boost, you can get tech, you can get your grind on, or you can eat crap when you hit one of those parking meters. Yeah, have fun. Hit the next obstacle. Well, at the end, blue skies up above. Tres, dos. What comes after dos? Go! Right now, we go. Contest is over. Take a look at our new winner.
Well, that's what I'm talking about right there.
Hey, man. It's Mike again. Time to go film one last spot. Later.
All right, go. My money that this was gonna be it, and it was it. That was sick.
They give you curtains? Oh, that's sick!
Yeah, the last part of the video. Can't believe it!
So, looks like we're not the only ones hyped on your part. That was a skateboard mag. Looks like you're getting a cover.
Nice work. You earned it, dude.
Oh man, I know just the spot.
Gotcha!
What's going on? Alright, here it is. The perfect spot for a cover shot. All you gotta do is... Ah. Oh, that was 10 out of 10. Cover material, guaranteed.
Yo, it's your photo. Pick one. If you ain't feeling it, you could always do the challenge again.
Yo, we've been working for this? The cover of the mag.
Hello? Yeah, I hope this is the right number. Anyway, this is Soundmaster Kayla from the X Games. Dude, that cover, amazing. Invite committee got together, and it's clear. You're in the X Games. Street, big air, good times, come on down.